the gazes of admiration, the cheers that rose from the crowd with each swing of the fist. It seemed that Jagi and Amiba were precisely what the people wanted. As they searched for their next victim, a mysterious man appeared before them, his army in tow. He proudly displayed his sculpted body and painted face to the crowd. Jagi was eager to pound this fool into a pulp, while Amiba thought he would make an excellent subject for his experiments. They approached him with cold smirks on their faces. His name was Yuda, one of the six Nanto masters. Soon, their fists would unleash a flurry of rage upon each other. "Come on," they taunted, "say our names."
"You say you're Kenshiro, and you're Toki?"
You freak! You dare to insult me?!
Chapter 2. A storm approaches.
Say my name, bitches! That smug bastard thinks he can make fun of us? He's going down. After him!
Run now, you plebs, or spend eternity in hell ruining the day you crossed us!
Well, well. If it isn't Amiba, you may have changed your face, but your ugly soul cannot be disguised.
You've been warned, Freak! You won't be so lippy when you're on my table! Look out! An ambush!
The Star of Enchantment is a star of beauty and genius. You are too ugly and stupid to be allowed to live.
The Star of Enchantment lusts after your blood. You take your own brother's name? You are a sick, twisted little man, too scared to fight on his own merits.
You don't know! You've seen too much.
One day, I will give you the miserable death you deserve.
You never
one he hits with this, certain death will await you.
Now, carve the enemy apart!
Seriously dangerous. You should see his armor. There's no way we can win against the Holy Imperial Army. We gotta split now!
Necessary.
Hey! You want to force your way past? Fine by me.
Everything!
you primitive screwheads! They're gonna eat lead!
My, my! Aren't you just gorgeous?
No matter how many you kill, you are still nothing to me.
That. I say we take out this Souser too!
What the hell are you talking about? We have to get out of here right now!
Dirty little rats. There's nowhere left for you to go.
Hey! Get your ugly face out of my sight. You can't stop me. I'm a genius. Hey! You called me ugly. Nobody calls me that. Nobody.
Senjusatsu! Compared to my pain.
Oh, isn't he wonderful?
Miserable little worms.
And you can tell Souser he's next.
Actually, forget that. You don't need to tell Souser anything. Come on, Jagi, let's go.
Play as dirty as I have to. Victory is all that matters.
Holy Emperor. No mere mortal could ever touch me.
You know who I am? I'm Jagi, the man who should have been the rightful heir to Hokuto Shinken!
Nanto! Sharon Jagi!
Jagi? Never heard of him. I thought there were only three Hokuto brothers.
Oh!
Tell me you did not just say that.
Come get some!
You've really gone and done it now! You leave me no choice but to put you down!
No fist exists that can take my life from me.
My name is Jagi. Don't you ever forget it.
Come on, Jagi, that'll do. We gotta get out of here now.
I'll play as dirty as I have to. Victory is all that matters.